So we are solving JEE Mains 2018 question paper. This is physics, set B, question number 11. Question number 11 says that we have an electron, proton and an alpha particle having the same kinetic energy. So kinetic energy is same and they are moving in circular orbits of radii RE, RP and R alpha, and they are moving in a uniform magnetic field of magnetic field equals to B. So we have to find out the relation between RE, RP and R alpha. Now first thing that is important to know, the formula here is, for a circular orbit in magnetic field, the radius is given as R is given as mv by qb, right, where m is the mass of that particle, v is the velocity, q is the charge and b is the magnetic field, right. So we have not been given what mv is, but we can equate mv to the kinetic energy, right. So what is the relation between momentum and kinetic energy? It is this, right. So this is the relation between momentum and kinetic energy, where ke is the kinetic energy, and that is same for all of these particles, for electron, proton and alpha particles, the kinetic energy is same. So we can write the radius now as 2m ke divided by qb, right. So in the question it is given that all of them have the same kinetic energy, so kinetic energy would be constant for them, even 2 is a constant and b is also same, so that is a constant for them. So all of their radii will ultimately depend upon root of the mass and their charge, because everything else is a constant. 2 is a constant, kinetic energy is a constant and magnetic field is a constant. So it only depends on root m divided by q, right. So now radius of the electron, or here it is small re, would be dependent upon mass of the electron upon q, the charge of the electron. So we write the charge of the electron as e, right. Similarly, for radius of the proton would be equal to mass of the proton and charge of the proton. Charge of the proton is again e, right. And for the alpha particle, it would be mass of the alpha particle. Now what is mass of the alpha particle? Mass of an alpha particle is 4 times mass of a proton, right. This is very important to note here, that mass of an alpha particle is 4 times mass of the proton. And what about its charge? Its charge is twice that of an electron or a proton, right. So we have 3 things here. Now what we can say, what we can conclude here. So R alpha becomes root 4 equals 2, mass of a proton, mass of electron, ultimately gives us mp by e, right. So what can we say from this? If this is a radius of an electron and this is a radius of a proton, this is a radius of our alpha particle. So first thing that we can see is rp and r alpha are equal, right. So rp and r alpha are equal. Now for the radius of electron and the radius of proton, because mass of the electron is very less than mass of the proton and radius depends on mass, so if mass of the proton is higher, its radius would be higher. So we can simply calculate and simply say that the radius of the electron would be lesser than the radius of proton because of their masses. And this is our final answer, which corresponds to the option number 4.
Explore more about the topics you love with Topper. Subscribe now and keep learning.